A fire on the southwest side of Syracuse this evening sent a woman to the hospital.
Syracuse fire crews called to the 100 block of Merriman Avenue just after 6:30, and they tell us fire started on the second floor of the house. Another person was inside. They were able to get out on their own. The woman had to be taken out by firefighters. No word on her condition tonight. Crews had the fire knocked down under a half an hour. Two family cats did die in the fire. The investigation is still ongoing.